gentlemen, it's certainly Delta's pleasure to welcome you to Ghana. This is the terminating point of our flight. We'd like to remind you to please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain has parked your aircraft at the gate and turned down the fastened seatbelt sign. At that point, it will be safe to move about the cabin and collect all of your personal belongings that you've got on board. To make your flight connections here, need assistance of ground transportation or baggage claim, there will be a uniform agent to assist you. Ladies and gentlemen, please don't forget to check about your seats for any personal items you might have brought on board. Also, please remember to have your necessary documentation available and accessible as you deplane. Also, we do apologize for not having enough custom forms on board. Once you enter into the airport, there will be available, I believe, on the tables right outside of as you enter into the airport. On behalf of your captain and here at New York-based flight attendants and all our Delta employees worldwide, it certainly has been a pleasure to serve you today. We hope when your plans might call for travel, you once again choose Delta. And ladies and gentlemen, we do appreciate any feedback that you're willing to give us. Some of you will receive an email concerning your flight today. We ask that you kindly take some time to complete those. Once again, I'd like to wish you a very pleasant stay here in Ghana or wherever your final destination might be. Good morning. We need everyone to remain seated with your belt securely fastened. The aircraft has come to a complete and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Thank you for your attention.